Hello YouTube, it's R75 here. Today I'm gonna play some Turok for Nintendo 64. I love this game. It's one of my first kind of like shoot 'em game, first person shooter. Besides when I played Bond. So let's begin. Making sure. I like this game because it wasn't too scary. I mean, there are parts that are like scary to me. Like level 5, the catacombs was hella scary. The first time I played it, I played with the sound off. I remember I was playing it. I woke up at 6 o'clock in the morning and I played it. And I played that level. Until I got to level 6 and then I stopped playing. So, I played a lot of this. Like when I was 14. And then like later on, I replayed it again some more. Maybe I should live stream this and then just like go through the levels. I don't know, I kinda wanna like savor the moment and like breathe in all that nostalgia. It has a nice aroma. You're like, oh well, the graphics are cheesy, but it's like, you know, 64. I thought the graphics were good at the time. Everybody had square faces. Let's see if I remember every single thing. Hopefully. I remember there's a lot of freaking secrets. I like shooting the dinosaurs. Just a fun game. Yeah, I threw a grenade. And now I got the Z button working again. I can play levels on Mario. The ones I've been able to complete because you're never gonna be able to jump that far. There's just no way. I just put it on hold for a while. I never understood what these guys are supposed to be. They're like giant hippo mans. I don't know what it is. I hear a scuffling and a shuffling. Ooh. I think it's so funny when they die. Oh. I guess I hit her artery. I could save right there, but I don't want to. Oh, don't want regular arrows. I'm gonna save that. Oh, I like these ones. Yeah. It's awfully glitchy. The words can't get out of my mouth. I got glitches in me britches. There was a guy. There he is. Why did he run around like that? I don't have that much ammo. There's gonna be a guy. I hate these things. They really screech. Okay. It's awfully dark, so I'm gonna use my map. Turn off the map. It's an invisibility thing right here. Oh shit, I freaking fell. Okay. There's these little beetle things. I hate these things too. Okay, that is not the way. That is not the way, right? That's this one. You could go that way. Okay. Yeah, I hate that they could swim in the freaking water. But it's nice to go down here because you get a nice gun. Nothing else, like, takes him out on, like, the, you know, the shotgun. Damn it. I promise I'm not this shitty. Okay, so. Back to the Beatles. It's like super freaking glitching up. I don't want to waste it on these guys. Especially when I know. Okay, that's the wrong one. You hear him walking around. See? This is the piece for the final gun. There's 8 pieces. And there's 1 piece in each level. There's 8 levels. So, it's important to get the pieces right in that level. Because you can go back. But it's a pain in the ass. Because you go through the whole freaking level. You're gonna waste all your ammo. It's not like Turok gives you ammo, but still. Later on, you can get a backpack, and then you can be able to store more ammo. Because there's a lot of guns in this game. Dang, it's like acting up pretty bad. It's like super windy outside too. Ooh. I actually tried to film this a long time ago, like 2 years ago. I know people aren't interested in older games because they've seen it before a million times, and I'm pretty sure that someone else has already played this game. But like I said, I make my channel a lot from just myself, just so I can have a record of all the games that I've ever played, all the games that I've ever beaten. I know there's a lot of unfinished games on my channel right now. There's lots of like technical problems. I think I would be playing Zelda right now, but last time I played it, it didn't save, so I have to play level 5 all over again. I'm like, do all that shit all over again right now. And it's like, I always come back to games, so like I'll play one for a little bit, and then go back, and then play this one. I like to have a lot of different ones going at the same time. I already beat Final Fantasy 15. The only thing I think I need to get on there is the Regalia Type F. Oh, these little fuckers. Oh, no. It's not yet. So you put the keys in there, and then that's how you're able to go to the next level. Level 5, level 3, 6. Like, this game is so simple. There's like, no crazy freaking story or anything like that. You just go. Alright, so I'm gonna end it here. Thanks for watching. Thanks for tuning in. EastStars25 out.